DreamWorks에서 제작한 Boss Babe라는 애니메이션을 가지고 한번 유용한 표현들을 알아보도록 하겠습니다. 애기가 처음에 너무 사업적인 얘기와 사카스틱하게 말해서 좀 찡그럽긴 한데 결론은 가족의 중요성을 얘기하는 재미있는 애니메이션 드라마네요. 자, 애기야, 간다.
It's all business. It's all business. It's all business.
It is all business. 이것은 전부 사업이야. 이런 말이고요. It is about business. It is all about business. 이렇게 말해도 되겠죠. It is business. 굉장히 심각하게 이렇게 얘기할 때 It is business. 이런 표현을 쓸 수 있어요. 장난 아니야. 정말 심각해. It is serious. It is no joke, man. 이런 말이죠.
Fine, it's a deal. Fine, it's a deal. Fine, it's a deal.
Fine, it's a deal. 그래, 그렇게 할게. I agree to do it. I will do it. I will do what you want. 이런 식으로 표현해도 됩니다.
Ready for me to clear plates?
One more minute.
One more minute.
Ready for me to clear plate?
One more minute.
Ready for me to clean the plate? 엄마가 Ready for me to clean the plate? 접시 치워도 되겠니, 얘들아? 그렇게 말하니까 다른 말로 Ready for me to wash the dishes? 이렇게 말하겠죠. 애가 1분만 더요. One more minute, 엄마. I'm gonna play with the baby. I'm gonna play with the baby. 애기와 놀 거예요. I'm going to play with the baby. I'm going to have fun with the baby. 이렇게 표현해도 되고요. We are not doing anything suspicious. 우리는 어떤 수상한 일도 하지 않을 거예요. 이상한 짓거리 안 할 거예요. 이런 말이죠. We are not doing anything stupid. Or we are not doing anything dangerous. We are not doing anything serious or weird. 그런 이상한 짓 안 할게요, 엄마. 이렇게 말하는 거죠.
Who? Thanks for covering for me. I have to check in at the office. Who? Thanks for covering for me. I have to check in at the office. Who? Thanks for covering for me. I have to check in at the office.
Thanks for covering. 비밀을 지켜줘서 고마워. Thanks for covering up for me. 비밀을 덮어주거나 어떤 일을 남을 위해 대신해 줄 때 covering 이란 말을 쓰면 좋아요. If I miss class, please cover for me. 내가 수업을 빠뜨리면 대출해 주실래요? Thanks for filling in for me. 내가 할 일을 대신해 줘서 고마워요. 이렇게도 말할 수 있겠죠? I have to check in at the office. 사무실에 가봐야겠다. Check in 그러면 호텔에 check-in, check-out, 예. 호텔에 들어갈 때 check-in이라고 하죠. 그래서 I have to go to the office. Office에 가봐야 되겠다, 이 말이죠. Check-in, check-out, 회사에 들어갈 땐 보통 punch-in, punch-out, 예. punch-in, 옛날에 이렇게 종이로 됐던 거, 미국에서 회사에 일할 때 보면은 노란 종이로 punch-in, 아침 9시에 punch-in하고 그리고 5시나 6시 경우에 punch out 이렇게 할 때 종이를 가지고 punch in, punch out 기계 집어넣는 출퇴근할 때 그렇게 쓰죠.
You know nothing about business. You know nothing about business. You know nothing about business.
You know nothing about the business. 너는 사업에 대해 아는 게 전혀 없어. You don't know anything about the business. 이렇게 말해도 되겠죠. Nothing about. 그것에 대해서 이렇게 다시 한번 이야기하면 My parents know nothing about me. 부모님은 나에 대해 아는 게 전혀 없어. 그럼 좀 슬프겠죠.
I can't have my own brother ignorant to the art of business. It's embarrassing. I can't have my own brother ignorant to the art of business. It's embarrassing. I can't have my own brother ignorant to the art of business. It's embarrassing.
Can't have my brother ignorant to the art of business. The art of business. 그 사업의 아름다움, art적인 거. Can have my brother ignorant to the art of business. 그 사업의 그 예술적인 부분, 아름다운 부분에 대해서 my brother가 사업에 무지하도록 놔둘 수는 없지. 이런 말이죠. ignorant가 나왔으니까 ignorant is bliss. 이런 표현도 알아주시면 좋겠습니다. 모르는 게 약이다. It's embarrassing. It's embarrassing. It is humiliating. 민망해, 당황스러워. 이렇게 말할 때 it's embarrassing.
Yes, you suck.
You suck!
Yes, you suck.
You suck!
Yes, you suck.
You suck!
Yes, you suck. You suck. Boss baby가 이야기했던 you suck은 야, you suck the pacifier. 공갈자 꼭지를 빨아. 그러니까 brother는 잘못, older brother는 잘못 이해한 게 you stupid 그럴 때도 you suck이란 말 하거든요. You are bad at something. Or damn. Shit. 이렇게 말할 때 망할 이런 제기를 이렇게 할 때도 you suck 이런 말도 해요. 여기 pacifier는 공갈자 꼭지 pacify란 말 pacific, pacifier, pacify 이런 말은 pacify는 to make someone calm, quiet, and satisfied after they have been angry or upset. 사람이 화나거나 화가 난 후에 어떤 사람을 조용하게 하거나 어떤 만족시켜주게 되는 것을 pacify라고 하거든요. 그래서 pacify니까 아이들이 이렇게 공갈적 국제를 주면 막 크랭키하다가 점점점 조용하게 되죠. 그래서 pacifier 이렇게 외우시면 좋을 것 같아요. Pacifier, 공갈적 꼭지.
It's because of what I've been trying to tell you. It's all business. It's because of what I've been trying to tell you. It's all business. It's because of what I've been trying to tell you. It's all business.
It's because of what I've been trying to tell you. It's all business. 내가 계속해서 말하고 있었던 거잖아. 전부 사업이라니까. 근데 형아는 But you keep saying about cookies, family. You do not understand what I'm talking about. Boss baby가 자기 brother를 질책하면서 하는 말이 넌 계속해서 쿠키 가족에 대해서만 말하잖아. 넌 내가 무슨 말하고 있는지 전혀 몰라. 이렇게 짜증내면서 하는 말이죠.
Don't tell myself that every day. Don't tell myself that every day. Don't tell myself that every day.
I tell myself that every day. 내가 매일 나에게 말하는 거야. 그 이상하게 생긴 보스가 자꾸 자기에게 안 좋게 이렇게 말하고 자기 형아가 너가 보스하면 더 좋지 않겠냐고 하니까 I tell myself that every day. I say it myself that every day. 내가 매일 나에게 말하는 거야. 내가 정말 보스 돼야 되는 거야. 라고 이렇게 말하는 거죠.
Great. So we're done here? Great. So we're done here? Great. So we're done here?
Great. So we are done here. Sarcastic. Great. So we are done here. 대단해. 여기 끝났으니까도 되죠? 더 듣기 싫다는 태도가 담겨져 있죠. 말 끝났어요? 가도 돼요? 이런 말이죠.
How's that shaking out?
Oh, it's shaking fine.
How's that shaking out?
Oh, it's shaking fine.
How's that shaking out?
Oh, it's shaking fine.
How is that shaking out? Shaking out, turn out, come out. 어떻게 돼가니? 어떻게 돼가고 있어? How does it go? How does it come out? How does it turn out? 이렇게 표현해도 되고 보스가 그렇게 물으니까 It's shaking fine. 잘 돼가고 있습니다. 이렇게 말하고 있죠.
They can't stand babies. They can't stand babies. They can't stand babies.
They can't stand babies. Stand라는 말은 선다는 말도 있지만 여기서는 참다, 싫어하다 They cannot stand babies. 그들은 아기들을 참지 못해, 즉 아이들을 싫어해, 아기들을 싫어해 이런 말이죠. They dislike, hate, detest babies. 정말 못 참아주겠다 이렇게 말하고 싶으면 I cannot stand you anymore 이렇게 말해도 돼요. Oh, come on. Will you please shut your baby up? Oh, come on. 그러면, 어, 제발, 뭐야? 이런 말이요. Will you please shut your baby up? 어, 제발, 네 애기 좀 조용히 시킬래? 다른 표현으로 이렇게 보면, Will you please quiet him down? Quiet your baby down? Will you please discipline your baby? 이렇게 말해도 될 것 같아요.
What is wrong with that child? What is wrong with that child? What is wrong with that child?
What is wrong with that child? 도대체 저 아이 뭐가 문제야? 또 다르게 표현하면 What is the matter with that child? What happened to that child? 이렇게 말해도 좋을 것 같아요.
I'll take care of this scooter bus. I'll take care of this scooter busky. I'll take care of this scooter busky.
I will take care of this scooter busky. Scooter busky 내가 처리할게. 처리할게. 그 표현을 한번 알아보도록 하겠습니다. I will take care of this. I will help you with this. I will look into this. Yeah, I will take care of this. 내가 처리할게. I will help you with this. 여기서 내가 도와줄게. I will look into it. 내가 알아볼게. 표현을 여러 가지 방법으로 해도 좋을 것 같습니다.
Yeah, or else. The else means I take this matter to my bosses. Yeah, or else. The else means I take this matter to my bosses. Yeah, or else. The else means I take this matter to my bosses.
Yeah, or else. The else means I take this matter to my bosses. 그래요 또는 안 될지도 그 안 될지도라는 것은 내가 보스들에게 보고를 한다는 것이지. 되게 보스가 되게 sarcastic하고 이런 보스는 안 만나는 게 좋은 것 같아요. I take this matter to my boss. 비슷하게 표현할 수 있는 것은 I will take this issue to my bosses. 또는 I will report this matter to my bosses. 이렇게 말해도 될 것 같아요.
The board of directors. The board of directors. The board of directors.
The board of directors. The board of trustees. 이사회 중역 이렇게 표현할 때 the board of directors, the board of trustees. There you are. 여기 또는 저기 있네 이런 말이고 Here you are 이렇게 썼네요. Honey, he got out again. 여보, 아이가 또 밖에 나왔어요. He got out again. He went out or he escaped. 이렇게 써야겠죠. 네, 지금까지 보스 베이비를 통해서 재밌는 20가지 표현들을 익혀봤는데요. 이제 서브타이틀 없이 두 번 정도 들어보시고 모든 것을 끝마치도록 하겠습니다. Okay, see you next week. Bye.
It's all business.
Fine, it's a deal.
Ready for me to clear plates?
One more minute! I'm gonna play with the baby now. We're not doing anything suspicious.
Hoo! Thanks for covering for me. I have to check in at the office. You know nothing about business. I can't have my own brother ignorant to the art of business. It's embarrassing. Yes, you suck.
You suck!
It's because of what I've been trying to tell you. It's all business. Duh, I tell myself that every day. Great, so we're done here?
How's that shaking out?
Oh, it's shaking fine.
They can't stand babies.
Oh, come on!
What is wrong with that child? I'll take care of this scooter busky.
Yeah, or else. The S means I take this matter to my bosses,
the board of directors.
There you are! Honey, he got-
business.
Fine, it's a deal.
Ready for me to clear plates?
One more minute! I'm gonna play with the baby now. We're not doing anything suspicious.
Hoo! Thanks for covering for me. I have to check in at the office. You know nothing about business. I can't have my own brother ignorant to the art of business. It's embarrassing. Yes, you suck.
You suck!
It's because of what I've been trying to tell you. It's all business. Duh, I tell myself that every day. Great, so we're done here?
How's that shaking out?
Oh, it's shaking fine.
They can't stand babies.
Shut your baby up!
What is wrong with that child? I'll take care of this scooter busky.
Yeah, or else. The S means I take this matter to my bosses, the board of directors.